Begin with a cooled cake that may or may not be crumb-coated on a wire rack. Set your cake rack over a rimmed baking sheet. Pour glaze over your cake, letting it run over the sides. Tap on your work surface to encourage the glaze to run over the edges. You may need to spread gently with an offset spatula or a table knife to cover the cake completely. Let it set before serving.